calling to mind the death your Son endured for our salvation, his glorious resurrection and ascension into heaven, and ready to greet him when he comes again, we offer you, in thanksgiving, this holy and living sacrifice. Look with favor on your church's offering, and see the one whose death has reconciled us to yourself. Grant that we, who are nourished by his body and blood, may be filled with his Holy Spirit, and to become one body, one spirit in Christ.
May you make us an everlasting gift to you, and enable us to share the inheritance of your saints with Mary, the Virgin Mother of God, with the apostles, the martyrs, and all of your saints, on whose constant intercession we rely. Lord, may this sacrifice, which has made our peace with you, advance the peace and salvation of all the world, strengthen in faith and love the pilgrim church on earth. Your servant, Philip, our Archbishop, all the bishops, all the clergy, and the entire people, your Son and King. Father, in the prayers of the family who gathered here before you, in mercy and love, unite all of your children, wherever.
Welcome into your kingdom, our departed brothers and sisters, and all who have left this world in your presence. We hope to enjoy forever the vision of your glory, through Christ our Lord, from whom all good things come.
For it is through him, with him, in him, in the unity of the Holy Spirit, all glory and honor are yours, Almighty Father, forever and ever. Amen.
Grant us the peace and unity of your kingdom, where you live forever.